quarterbacks Levi Taylor and Jeff Widener, both outstanding in their season-opening duel when Apple Valley hosts Silverado. Who are these prep QBs, NFL role models?
Me and Sam both fashion our mechanics after Tom Brady.
Yeah, my role model is Peyton Manning.
All right. Levi Taylor makes reference to older brother Sam, whose Hawks passing records Levi has surpassed.
Well, me and Sam both fashion our mechanics after Tom Brady, because I think he has the best mechanics in the league right now. And running-wise, I think RG3 is who I would base myself off of, like who I would try and be like the most, because he's just a great running quarterback overall, and just really look up to both of those two.
Levi Taylor throws 5 touchdown passes against the Sun Devils. His leading receiver, 5'10", 165-pound senior Deonze Nolan, 161 yards and 2 long-range touchdowns, 80 and 61 yards. Senior Latavian Staples, 117 yards on 6 receptions, 1 a 57-yard scoring play. Levi Taylor and company will have to be back at it at their best to get the better of Game 2 foe Serrano. That contest is at Hawks Stadium on the Silverado campus in Victorville. Jeff Widener was an all-league linebacker his sophomore season. He debuts at starting quarterback in the season opener.
What is your job? What's your job out there?
My job is to lead the team, lead by example, make sure everyone knows what they're doing.
Jeff Widener throws 3 scoring passes to 3 different receivers in the 40-39 triumph over Silverado, the 26-yard scoring strike to 5'11", 160-pound junior speedster Xander Witt, a 26-yard touchdown pass to Kashawn Griffin, the 5'11", 165-pound senior co-captain and two-way starter. And the game winner, the throwback to fellow junior 5'11", 165-pound Donovan Ferguson, a 40-yard scoring play. Jeff Widener and company will be back at it against Granite Hills in the 4th annual Barrel Game rivalry between the Sun Devils and Cougars in honor of cancer awareness. A number of fundraising and Relay for Life projects take place, including a halftime tug of war between the school's principals. The school that raises the most financial support will receive coupons for Domino's Pizza. Hesperia opens Week 2 games playing at Powerhouse Summit Thursday. Oak Hills tries for 2 straight in the win column, hosting Heritage. Sultana goes to Norda Vista. Victor Valley hosts Rancho Cucamonga. The Adelanto Saints are at home against Pacific. Barstow's Aztecs take on Knight in Barstow. The Community Table Restaurant Online Sports Report. Action highlights brought to you by the Community Table Restaurant in the Holiday Inn in Victorville, supporting Victor Valley teams and athletic programs.